Hello everyone, so my name is Dikshita and today we are going to recreate some beautiful Pinterest outfits. So yeah, without any further ado, let's get into the video. The very first outfit we have is this one right here, and the skirt she is wearing, I have a similar skirt which I bought from Meesho. So this is the skirt. So this is the top, so let's wear them. These are the earrings I have paired it with. And also I am recreating the outfit but not the jewelry and the styling. So I tried as much as I could with whatever I had in my wardrobe. So the very next outfit we have is similar to this outfit, just that the top is different. So this is the outfit we have. So this is the crop top I have. Girl in the photo is wearing a pearl necklace. This is the only pearl available with me, but this is not going, I think, so I will be pairing this instead. I think this is like more going with the outfit, I don't know, you tell me. So yes, this crop top I got from Meesho too. इसका neck area I hope ख़राब नहीं हुआ है क्योंकि बहुत ज़्यादा मैंने ऐसे करके पहन के रखा है. I to be honest like the vibe this outfit is giving. It's like very calm वाली by just kidding, क्या vibe दे रहा है, लेकिन अच्छा लग रहा है whatever the vibe is. Just belt चाहिए but that is too costly in like Amazon and Meesho में तो वो मिलता ही नहीं है जो मुझे चाहिए as she is wearing in this picture. The next outfit we have is this one. So Mahatha and I like quickly thought ki I have this dress, but I have this dress in red in color. So I bought this dress from a mall in Hyderabad, I guess. मैंने बहुत छोटे छोटे earrings पहने हैं and also this necklace, Puma sneakers which I recently bought from Amazon, and these shoes will absolutely look amazing with this outfit. This is a very cool and very casual outfit which I can wear everywhere. So this is the outfit right here. She is wearing a beautiful denim plus a top. So this is the outfit. Lips ko andar nahi karna chahti ho as to create the exact same outfit. She have tied a tie around her neck. So mere paas to tie nahi hai. This is not looking very nice. I will change it. Outfit is giving very 90s vibe. And also maine hairs ko aise hi partition kiya hai jaise wo ladki ne photo mein kiya hai. So yes, I am actually liking this dupatta around my neck. It is completing the outfit. So the next outfit we will be recreating is this one right here. But you know what? मेरे पास exact ऐसा वाला एक top है जिसका मैंने haul भी बना के upload ही किया है इसी channel पे. But right now I can't find where I kept this top. Maybe I left it home, touching the video so that you can have a glimpse of the outfit which I have already recreated in my previous video. I got the top from Meesho for a very reasonable price, and the skirt I got from Kill Market in Meghalaya. Next outfit we have is this picture right here. I have the skirt, I have the top, so let's just wear it. So guys, just look at the back of this dress. This is exact like the outfit. तो ये भी आउटफिट मुझे बहुत ज़्यादा रियलिस्टिक लगा. सो आई हैव पेयर्ड दिस चेरी रेड बैग फ्रॉम मिंत्रा एंड ऑल्सो दिस टॉप एंड दिस स्कर्ट, एवरीथिंग इज फ्रॉम Meesho. दिस इज द आउटफिट वी आर रिक्रिएटिंग नेक्स्ट. सो दिस इज अ वेरी कूल प्लस वेरी एस्थेटिक एंड वेरी एवरीडे आउटफिट. आई जस्ट लव दिस टाइप ऑफ आउटफिट बिकॉज आई कैन वेयर इट एवरी वेयर एवरी डे एंड ऑल्सो यू लुक स्टाइलिश एज वेल. So in the picture the girl is carrying a brown bag, but I don't have a brown bag, so I am carrying this. Living life every day, late at night, not okay, all I want and I pray, all I need. सो आई गॉट दिस शॉर्ट्स फ्रॉम अमेजोन, दिस टी शर्ट फ्रॉम आई डोंट नो वेयर, एंड दिस इज द बैग फ्रॉम मिंत्रा अगेन, द शेड्स फ्रॉम मीशो. सो द नेक्स्ट आउटफिट वी हैव इज दिस वन. आई एम लिटरली इन लव विद दिस आउटफिट, बट मेरे पास ऐसा कुछ टॉप नहीं है तो वो भी मैं जुगाड़ करने की कोशिश करूंगी. स्कर्ट फ्रॉम द पिक्चर, लाइक आई गॉट दिस फ्रॉम लिटिल बॉक्स, लाइक लिटरली अभी तक टैग लगा हुआ है क्योंकि मैंने एक साल हो गया इसको खरीद के, मैंने आज तक इसको कभी बाहर वेयर नहीं किया है. सो आई ट्राइड टू क्रॉप दिस टॉप, आई डोंट नो हाउ इट इज लुकिंग. बहुत ज़्यादा बड़ा बड़ा स्लीव्स भी है, एंड ऑल्सो आई हैव पेयर्ड दिस नेकलेस. So yeah, that's it for today. I literally love each and every outfit I recreated today. ऐसा नहीं है कि कुछ बहुत ज़्यादा अतरंगी वाला outfit है which I can't wear outside. The next video I am bringing is a Savannah dupes from Meesho wala haul. And also guys, अगर आप लोगों को ऐसा वाला content अच्छा लगता है तो please please subscribe to my channel as I post this type of content every now and then in this channel.